According to Boyle's law, when temperature and moles of gas are constant, volume and pressure are inversely related. So if we double the pressure on a gas, we will halve the volume of the gas. The kinetic molecular theory attempts to explain this relationship. The size of a gas particle is negligibly small compared to the volume it occupies, and pressure is caused by the collisions of gas particles with a surface. If temperature remains constant, then the average kinetic energy, and thus average speed of the gas particles, remains the same. So if we decrease the volume by a factor of 2, but keep the same number of gas particles, there will be more collisions with the walls of the container, so pressure increases. We can represent this inverse proportionality mathematically using the equation P1 V1 equals P2 V2, where P is pressure and V is volume. Let's practice using Boyle's law. The problem reads, you inflate a balloon to a volume of 2400 milliliters at the surface of the ocean, at sea level. You bring the balloon to a depth of 30 meters, where the pressure increases to 4 atmospheres. What will the volume of the balloon be, assuming a constant temperature? We'll start with the equation P1V1 equals P2V2. We want to rearrange this equation to solve for volume 2, which equals P1V1 over P2. At sea level, the pressure should be 1 atmosphere, and the volume of the balloon is 2400 milliliters. P2 is 4 atmospheres. Our units of atmospheres cancel out, and we're left with units of milliliters. Solving the equation, we get 600 milliliters.